location. Schultz Ford South in West Mifflin. If he would have fractured Rudolph's skull, who knows what would be going on right now. Thank you for the call. Let's go to... He made like two or three just about impossible saves. Made some real good saves in regulation, too. Most of y'all don't know what you're talking about. Let's go...
19, best overall brand. So whether you choose the sizzling cynic, acclaimed award, or squeeze... You're getting quality that's unmatched.
Come on.
So visit your local Honda dealer and get into KBB.com's 2019 best overall...
is their defense, not so much in playing defense. However, their threat offensively is woeful.
Woeful. Just 15 minutes from downtown to take advantage of the biggest savings of the year with no payments until February of 2020. 30% off new 2019 Ram trucks and Jeep Cherokees. Yes,
30%. Tell me I'm not dying.
Example clearly does not, and mom,
and right when Sidney Crosby's out and some of the other injuries that they have, Justin Schultz, you know, is the latest to be added to that list. And
going. I was a little hungrier in the third period, but for the Pens, I thought it was just, the penalty was one. They needed to grab back momentum. I think that the momentum changes hands so many times over the course of the game. You need someone to kind of, lack of a better term, stop the bleeding. So when you start feeling, what are the shots, like 19...
Big box stores have, like KitchenAid, Whirlpool, and Maytag. Dawn says guaranteed lowest prices. Plus, Dawn says exclusive rebates that other stores don't. Now through December 5th, during Dawn's Black Friday event, get the best prices of the year.
Shop at Giant Eagle. Score throughout the store with your favorite Steelers gear. Thousands of weekly sales and earn perks on all of it with Fuel Perks Plus. Grab some prepared food to go.
As a bona fide NHL everyday goaltender. And so the importance of those daily habits in my experience are what.
You're taking 4 points out of six against this team in consecutive weeks. So, it's not the end of the world. I think this is, if anything, the.
We look forward to building new relationships and providing the high quality and great value that you've come to expect from the original Mattress Factory. We wish you and your family a happy and healthy holiday season and a wonderful new year.
Hey,
Dude, go!
Sportsbook app. This is a big week, and this week DraftKings has a pro football promo.
You want to write a better paper.
Just place a bet on Pittsburgh to win.
The Islanders, on the other hand, they look like, I don't want to say the team that swept the Penguins from the playoffs, because they were just in warp drive over those four games.
Upheld the one-game suspension for Browns defensive lineman Larry Ogunjobi for a shove of Mason Rudolph on Thursday. Like Bob McLaughlin said, I tend to think all the suspensions will be upheld. Shorties. That's minus one playing shorthanded. I've never heard anything like that this deep into a season.
No, it's awesome. And it's great to watch him. I love the way that this it's...
Jesus.
Can get Wendy's fresh, never frozen beef and that Wendy's spicy chicken you crave. Pick two for $5. Choose between the juicy Dave single, the tasty spicy chicken sandwich, 10-piece crispy, or spicy nuggets. Come in today or order through the Wendy's app and taste how a real 2 for $5 is done. Fresh beef available in the Pittsburgh locations. Visit 84lumber.com to find a store near you.
You want a light beer that won't weigh you down this holiday season? There's a brew for you. Michelob Ultra is brewed with
Group in F-150 sales in Western Pennsylvania, with over 500 customers purchasing their F-150s from us last year.
He was, he started taking off there a little bit. 300 new and pre-owned
F-150s. But there's not much bleed over from unit to unit. I mean, you got Rust and Aston Reese that are jumping out there at the top of the PK, the pair. They're awesome. They're fantastic. Then you come back and you've got, you know, you'll
Traffic Center. trucks are the official trucks of the Pittsburgh Penguins. Ford and the Pens. How's that for a powerhouse squad? So get in the fast lane, Grandma. The big...
You know, I think Mike Babcock's also one of those types of coaches that the way his style, it runs its course. And I think it has to some degree with this younger...
Rise against the good left undone. Pittsburgh's rocket alternative 105.9 the Axe and Soundgarden prior to that. 21
Pay some fucking attention. I see you looking down at something.
Well, we got a race.
Goodbye. You had your chance to answer the question, and you didn't do it.
Oh, you know, we got Darquez Denard. Mason having a little,
he took a shot.
And they were talking about how bad things have been. And the guy said, he looked at me and said, I've been going to Bengals games since 1968. Oh, man. And
this way. Nothing's off.
Uncle Roach, last resort. Last few minutes with
That's
you.
That's disgusting. Good Lord, that is ugly.
Access to UPMC and other quality doctors and hospitals in your community. Visit upmchealthplan.com/marketplace.
Spokesperson comes out now and says, look, we investigated this claim. We found absolutely no evidence. And Mark, if there's one place...
Fucking trucks, man.
It hurts. I think it's something you remember. But the beauty of it is that, yeah, they've got that team again tomorrow night. So you can erase a lot really quick. And you're talking about this team again. You're talking about one of the top.
truck. I'm gonna have to swing back and grab my fucking wallet.
Shell for the year. You look at your defense. Your defense is, well, Tunch, as you would put it, you would be, what, making business decisions, right?
Yeah, you know, Carlos Dunlop was not hustling, Billy.
Well.
Red.
We were talking earlier about all the statistics offensively for the Steelers and Bengals. I mean, that might be a scoreless tie on Sunday in Cincinnati. Maybe a safe field decided. I don't.
Pricing plus all month long. So whether you're
rolling in you are Jeep ready Cherokee, to Jeep run Compass, that, aren't
or Grand you? Cherokee, Jeep SUV is your ticket to every adventure this winter. Employee pricing plus.
Bengals have scored 18 goals over their last five games. Those three have accounted for eight of them. I'm not good at math, so I did the calculator work on this one. That's 44%.
Some of the things beyond, in addition to the quarterback not getting sacked that you're looking for in terms of good pass protection?
A clean pocket affects accuracy. Forget whether or not he gets sacked.
Going nowhere near the guy.
Nursing a 4-2 lead,
Don't
with
be,
7 minutes left, and, right, in the offensive zone.
In the offensive zone, and earlier in the game, Jared McCann took an attacking zone penalty, too. He had his hand, a free hand on the player. And
you, three tight ends in, Zach Banner, Nick Vanette, and Vance McDonald. Now, they all three were on the same side, but...
When September ends, here comes the rain again.
To the next. Find it all right here at Rivers Casino. Make your picks in our over 100K Perfect Pick Weekly Challenge throughout the regular pro.
Show with Mark Madden, and then it's pregame, and then it's Penn and Calgary Flames. You're on your home of the Penn.
Roxy Theater thanks you this holiday season for a great opening year. For a limited time, Roxy Live is offering 2-for-1 tickets for Jason Bonham's Led Zeppelin evening this Friday, November 22nd at Night Rangers.
Slot to his wide side right. He gets the snap. Big rush.
He's hit. Oh. It's sacked in the end zone.
Oh, man.
Mark Bitter and gets.
To know that a 25% fee will save you a ton. They handle car accidents, tractor trailer accidents, dog bites, work injuries, industrial accidents. Do it. Let's go to Jeremy about the park. Jeremy, you're on with Double M.
Hey, Double M, how you doing?
Good.
Be the hit of the neighborhood by checking out the outdoors for 15% off select in-stock inflatables. And while you're shopping, check off your gift list by picking up a Lowe's gift card. For these Black Friday deals and more, do it right for less. Start with Lowe's.
Net by a little bit, or the goalie does a quick, it makes a quick save and plays it up quickly, and then they get to the back and forth for a little bit. But yeah, the line changes are really big.
What happened last night? Why did the Penguins fall apart? And
signing CJ Anderson or somebody better than what they have.
You know, I normally hate stuff like that because it smacks of desperation, but this situation smacks.
Technically a one-way, that's so stupid.
$10 dances from 6 to 8 p.m., Monday through Friday. The world-famous Spearmint Rhino.
Every day across America, terrible quotes are happening.
And the heart of the champ.
Blaine. Do you need a jump, bud? Yeah.
Gets the snap. Big rush.
He's hit. Oh. It's sacked in the end zone.
Oh, man.
Mark Bitter gets the safety.
Woo!
Off the edge, and Ryan Finley never saw
I hope the Steelers win this 2-0.